Weather Watch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is here. Hurry to your Chevy dealer today for great deals on the most dependable, longest-lasting, full-size pickups on the road. If you love trucks, now is your time. Chevy Truck Month.
We've had near perfect weather in terms of getting great fall colors lately. Nice, cool, clear nights and then sunny and warm days. And with that, fall colors are really starting to pop around our area. We're 25 to 50% of coverage right now of seeing those peak colors, but still a ways away. Head up north, though, northwestern part of the state starting to peak right now. It's going to be a great weekend. If you want to get outside and do a little leaf viewing, maybe pick some apples, pumpkins, etc., you get the idea. It is going to be beautiful out there. High pressure just dominating our weather that lasts all the way in through the weekend. So it's day after day after day of sunny skies and pretty comfortable temperatures. We start off cool tomorrow, 46 degrees, and then temperatures warm up to 65 for your high tomorrow. And then 67 on Friday. We get to 70 on Saturday. A little breezy on Sunday. Next week really warms up into the mid-70s. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.